Agatha Christie makes murder very intriguing. Why are people capable of it? Is it that a magnificent landscape or the intensity and proximity of very different, colorful characters brings out the worst in people? I think she takes them to places that isolate them, a boat in a place very far away that is also very beautiful, and all the glory and luxury and extravagance in the world takes them away from themselves.
When you have money, no one is ever really your friend.